Hey guys, I'm a little bit low here on the camera. Sorry about that. That's not on purpose, but you're not here to see this. You're here to hopefully learn maybe a song. I'm going to do Tears in Heaven for you. This is nowhere near close to how the song sounds. Actually, it's pretty close, but it's pretty good. And I think you'll enjoy it. My suggestion would be is to rewind this as much as you can. Think about this as if it's in sections. Do the verse. Once you get that verse section down, come back and do the chorus. And once you got that down, try to play the verse into the chorus. And once you got all that down, keep coming back and do the bridge, okay? So as always, I'm gonna play the song for you and then I'm gonna show you the certain parts to the song. Okay, here we go. Would you know my name? simple. Not true. It's kind of complicated. But think about this in, again, parts. Here's the verse. I'm going to hammer on the E string, but ultimately I'm going to land in my A. I'm going to land in the A chord. So I'm going to go. I'm going to play the E string and go to the A. Hammer on E in the second fret. And I'm going to get my third finger in there. I'm going to put a little bit of a hammer on pull off. So I'm going to bring it up to the fourth. I'm going to put my third finger on the fifth fret on the B string. And I'm going to bring it all the way back down to F sharp. And then I'm going to switch it around. I'm going to play a D over F sharp. I open up that E. I'm going to bring my one finger down to the first fret. And I'm going to play the A. Okay, so one more time. Verse. Now, the chorus. A lot simpler than the verse, so that's good news. We're in the chorus, we're going to go, we're going to basically play this note based, rooted off the F sharp. And then we're going to play what I'm going to call G sharp right here. But it's a different type of note. I'm not exactly sure what it is. But think about it as the D chord played down here. So, beyond the door. And really all I'm doing with my thumb is I'm playing the bass note of that song. And I'm plucking up. So, beyond the door. A7. This is an E, right? I'm not exactly sure what E it is, but ultimately play the D chord up here. Right? So, beyond the door, A7. There's peace, I'm sure. Play the D chord there. Okay, and then go. Play the little power chord here. This is E5. I'm gonna go like this. I'm on my one here on the second string. I got my pinky over here on the fourth on the G. Fourth fret G string. I'm gonna go to here. And I'm gonna go here. And then hit that E. Time in that chorus. Now here's the slidey part that you're gonna want to do. You're gonna take your one finger on the fifth fret on the B and the high E. So, just like that. So I'm plucking it once. Okay, basically it. Now the bridge, okay? The bridge is a little bit more complicated, and I never play this part right. I know for sure this is not right, but this is basically it. On the A string. The 7 over here is basically a C7. Okay? The reason I play it like this is because really all I'm plucking are the D and the B strings. And I hit the high E. And I hit the A minor. And then D over F sharp. G. you get it. I think that's pretty much it. And then you, from there, you go right back into the chorus. Okay, and then you go back into the verse. Now the big ending here is you want to go. That's the chord you land on. You hit the A and you put your pinky on the fifth fret on the high E. I'm gonna do this one a lot later. The fact is, one of my students wanted to see this, so I made it for him. And this is it. All right, I'm gonna make one a lot better later at some point in time. And that's it. All right, peace.